Yesterday I watched at the United Nations, and I still haven't gotten over the $6 billion for five people. $6 billion. They freed up $6 billion for five people. They got five. We got five. It was a hostage swap. They got five. We got five. That was the good news. The bad news is they also got $6 billion, right? And you say, how the hell, who would do a deal like that?